Main Chronoscope, a television journal of the important issues of the hour, brought to you every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Our very distinguished guest for this evening is Admiral Richard E. Byrd.
Strangely enough, there's left in the world today an area as big as the United States that's never been seen by a human being. And that's beyond the pole on the other side of the South Pole from Middle America. And I think it's quite astonishing that there should be an area as big as that unexplored. Well, it's a little risky, but nothing like it used to be with the old slow planes. And the small cruising radius where we have to put down bases. We replaced the dog teams. Of course, that was a big improvement.
The Antarctic continent is surrounded by a belt of ice
frozen seas of at least 1,200 miles thick. Now the south is a plateau. It gets in some places 14,000 feet up. I've been over in areas about 15,000. And it's a little bit chilly up there. Well, I've always thought that loyalty was by far the most important thing. The British told me that when I first went down 28, that I couldn't possibly get through the winter night without a mutiny if I took more than 20 men. But to serve science, I had to take 42 men. Then I took 56 the next time. And so on. So, and I did find that loyalty was the most important thing during the winter night. It's very hard on your nerves.